Greetings, y'all. Sakpase. Welcome or welcome back to the channel. I am Yscynthia. Today I am going to the gym and I got a special guest. Look, my older brother wanna ride out with the balls. Seeing how I'm putting in that work. Now everybody hitting me up wanting to come to the gym, you know. So now we are at my brother's crib. Look at him walking up to the car now. Oh, wow, fail. Right. Workout was amazing. I feel good. I ended out the workout with the sauna. I forgot to record it.
Went to Marshall's to get my brother some stuff because this weekend I'm gonna be going back down to Orlando and I'm gonna vlog that whole trip. But that's gonna be a separate vlog. So we're in the Chick-fil-A line and I told myself I wasn't gonna eat out, but this took a lot longer than I thought, so I gotta grab something to eat real quick.
the next day.
Sac passé, y'all say it along with me. All my English speaking people, sac passé. That means what's up in Creole. And a lot of people from America know sac passé. That's like one of the Haitian words that people actually do know. So y'all, I'm about to head to the gym now, and this is how I look. I see certain like videos that are like, yeah, get cute gym clothes so it's more likely for you to work out. But a lot of people that wear cute gym clothes, they don't even work out. They just wear the gym clothes because it's cute and comfy. But when it comes to the gym, I be looking very much regular. Like, I don't know, like today I have this on my head. I don't feel like brushing my hair. I don't feel like doing none of that. I'm comfortable how I am. I'm comfortable how I look. So it's like, you know, and sometimes you're trying to keep up with this image and stuff like that. But honestly, just be you. Be what really makes you comfortable. And it's all about authenticity. But as long as I'm comfortable, I don't know why it should bother anybody else. But sometimes it does bother people because they see you comfortable and it makes them uncomfortable. But it's all good. Dang, I'm still thugging out with my little red nail that can't come off. This is like a gel X. I don't think I'll get gel X again. I think I'm good off gel X. And yeah, guys, so I'm going to the gym. So it's like when you really just being yourself, everything just comes easy because it's like you don't care. And you're likely to do more things because I know a lot of black women, bro, they will not go out if their hair not done. They will not throw it in the points. If their hair not done, they're not going with me. I'm going to throw on one of these. I'm going to throw something on and I'm going to slide. Because I know where my soul at. I know where my soul at. So I'm about to enter the gym now. Here's my tripod. And then I'm going to do some of my workouts and all that good stuff.
If you a bad bitch, put your hands up high. Hands up high. Hands up high. Tell them dim the lights down right now. Put me in the mood. I'm talking about dark room perfume. Go, go.
I recognize your fragrance. Hold up, you ain't never gotta say shit. And I know you taste this a little bit. High maintenance. Everybody else basic. You live life on an everyday basis with poetic justice. Poetic justice. I told you that a flower bloom in the dark room. What you trusted? I mean, I write poems in these songs dedicated to you. When you're in the mood for empathy, it's blood in my pen. Better yet, with your friends and him. I really wanna know you all. I really wanna show you off. Fuck that. Pour up plenty of champagne. Cold nights when you curse this name. You called up your girlfriends and your girl. Then that little bitty range, I heard that. She wanna go and party. She wanna go and party. Nigga, don't approach her with that Atari. Nigga, that ain't good game, homie. Sorry. They say conversation rule a nation. I can tell, but I could never write my wrongs unless I write it down for real. P.S. I really hope you play this, cause oh girl, you test my patience with all these seductive photographs and all these one-off vacations you've been taking. Clearly a lot for me to take in, it don't make sense. Young East African girl, too busy fucking with your other man. I was trying to put you on game, but you on a plane, taking me your mama to the motherland. I could do it, maybe one day, when you figure out you're gonna need someone. When you figure out it's all right here in the city and you don't run from where we come from. That sound like poetic justice. Poetic justice. You were so new to this life, but goddamn, you got adjusted. I mean, I write poems in these songs dedicated to the fun sex, your natural hair and your soft skin and your big ass and that sundress. Ooh, good God, what you doing that walk for? When I see that thing move, I just wish we would fight less and we would talk more. They say communication save relations, I can tell, but I can never write my wrongs unless I write them down for real. P.S.
When I'm stepping in, 30 bottles at the zoom. I might just hit it through, hold on, that's not my element. I like dark skin.
Thank you.
the party. Pop a perky, go retarded. I'm a Brooklyn nigga, I'm cold hearted.
Posting my food, I use these type of Tupperwares. I don't have to worry about no dishes. So this meal is by me.
So we have fried tomato, some broccoli, bread, and salmon.